Do you have the Jacobs chart? Should be down by now. Oh, great. Thank you.
Hey, I hope you're okay with me canceling our NASCAR weekend.
Yeah. I was looking forward to it, but maybe we can just watch in my place. Order some pizza, have a beer.
Maybe.
Okay. Let me know.
Okay. I thought you'd be with Robin this evening. I'm begging for forgiveness.
Max Scorpio House is enemy territory for me right now.
I'm a little surprised that, you're quitting so easily. I mean, you and Robin both seem so determined.
Well, I think you're right. I think it was a mistake to get married, and I think I was just fooling myself.
Yeah. Well, I still think we need to give ourselves some time.
Lisa, where's this coming from? I mean, we had a nice weekend planned to get away, just the two of us, and you just bailed on me. What?
Oh, you are exactly as you've always been. Because you never really want me until I'm about to slip away.
Lisa. Hey.
Listen. I'm late for rounds.
I'm really sorry if I made you feel that I only want you when you slip away. That was never my intention.
Okay. I loved you. I still do, and I've been as honest with you as I know how to be, but I'm starting to wonder if I ever really mattered to you at all.
No, you did. And you still do. I just... There's a lot going on. My marriage is ending. I'm trying to balance being a father to Emma and where that all fits in, and yet on top of all that, I'm still working, so it's a lot.
Okay, and that's why I think we need to call it.
Wow, that's too bad. I was really looking forward to spending some time alone with you, away from everything.
Well, that sounds wonderful to me, too. But I just need to get some perspective on the situation.
Okay. Well, I'll be watching NASCAR at home. There's a cold beer waiting, just in case.
Okay. You do that.
Dr. Mayer's about to prescribe that tranquilizer's benisolatol. He wants to meet with you.
Oh, okay, no problem. I mean, benisolatol has some pretty serious side effects. It's definitely not something I want to mess around with.
You know more about it than anyone on staff.
Yeah. I'd be glad to give him the rundown. Did you tell him that I asked you to pick some up?
No. Why?
I was just wondering why he was asking me. It's not a problem. I guess I'll figure it out. Okay.
Okay, sweetheart. I'm going to take you to your... Maxie's house.
Yeah, but she's not really your aunt. She's more like your cousin. I'm very nervous about it, to be honest with you, but everything's okay. I just can't remember. Was I supposed to call her? What did I do with my phone? Well, she'll call me back, right?
Yeah.
Was I supposed to call Daddy? I can't remember. It's okay. They'll call me back, I guess. Okay, is that everything? You want to bring your bear?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Okay. Hold on, Tom. Hold on.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Robin. Hey, you here? Robin.
Oh, sweetheart. Mommy's gonna get you some ice cream before we go see Aunt Maxie.
Does that sound good?
Bitch, Lisa. Don't ever say that word unless you're talking about Lisa, of course. She's not the only one that can get you ice cream. Mommy's gonna go to the...